Hollywood Studios. And I'm wearing my button. I got 3 happy birthdays already. Let's go do stuff. What do you want to do? You want to do stuff? Let's do stuff. Should we do stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go do stuff.
So as we always do, we're starting off at the gift shop when we are at Hollywood Studios, because we just can't not. Kind of like going to the Emporium at Magic Kingdom. Anyway, they have vintage-y kind of looking stuff out, but this is what caught my eye. It's like the dumbest thing that had caught my eye. These pennants. And this bumper sticker. But even better, this button. I thought it was like a sticker for the back of your car window. It's a button. That's so cool. I don't know if it's like $20 cool, but let's see how. And I don't have my glasses on. I want to say it is $50. Okay.
It's a 3-month. Look how cute. It's got a little button in the back. Very cool. And it would be for the baby. It's a baby.
Too soon. Alright, I'm like way broke this week, but I would so get this. As I awkwardly strip this around. I drink really strong dark coffee as much as possible. So yeah, totally. It's just like so meta. $15.99 before discount. Finally made it to Launch Bay. And they've changed out the stuff from Rogue One to Last Jedi.
Look, it's the doggy!
So since they're only in the movie for like 1 second, here they are up close. Here, I'll get all the sides so you guys can make it out of Legos. Troopers here.
Hollywood Studios' birthday.
As you do.
So we just got out of the Little Mermaid show, and as Ursula came out, a little kid in the back screamed, "No!" It was really cute. It's been, I think, 10 years since we took my niece there, and when the Little Mermaid's, when she got her legs the second time, when she finally got her legs, and her mermaid tail disappeared, Brooke, at 4 years old, went, "Oh, I never seen that before." So we still say that to today. But lots of stuff. Lots of things you've never seen before. It's kind of reminiscent about that, because later in this year, Aubrey, our granddaughter, will be here, and she's going to be turning 4. So I got to make her a special birthday button, too. I think hers is going to have a lot of pink. That's what I think.
And Little Mermaid.
It's got Mickey.
No, she wants the Little Mermaid on it.
Stop it. So we'll go to Primetime next. We'll show you our food. And then digest a little bit. And then Star Tours. It is gorgeous out today. It's got to be low 60s right now.
Yep.
Absolutely gorgeous out. I took my jacket off. So we're sitting on the bench enjoying the weather. It hasn't been bad down here, but it's been too cold to sit out in a tank top.
Yeah, we had frost the other day.
Yesterday morning, there was frost on the ground. Yeah. I had to explain the difference between frost and snow to somebody from South Florida. She thought it had snowed. Got anything to add?
Nope. Ready for meatloaf.
I'm going with fried chicken. We're in the prime time. I got fried chicken with garlic mashed potatoes and corn. Look at that, no collard greens. I'm so happy. And what did you get?
Coffee.
Oh, I got a cherry coke.
And I got the meatloaf. But you know why? It's Florida cold. That's why.
Wait. So our reservation was for 11:10. We came over here at 11 o'clock. It is 11:12. We have food already.
Whoa.
So after a hiatus, the fountain's back. Really don't know why they want to let it go to poop there and suddenly magically brought it back, but here it is.
So what just happened?
Well, we're sitting here at Disney World as we do, and my phone beeped that there was a Facebook message. So my sister read my book. And she must have read my parents' copy. she was blown away by it. She was promoting it on Facebook. And I look at the link, I'm like, why is there a rating? Because no one's rated the book at all. And I go and look at the ratings. My sister rated it, and another coworker of mine rated it. 5 stars! On the board. I'm blown away. I'm surrounded by Disney World, and I'm blown away by these reviews of my book.
And then what happened?
Someone else bought it because of the recommendation. Big thanks to everybody who's read the book, ordered the book, gonna order the book. And I'm happy to say more books are coming, and you guys make it possible. I do appreciate everything that you do. So about that filming over the wall thing to see how the Star Wars land is coming along. Challenge accepted. Wow.
I don't think I'm going to ever get them back. Oh, look at that. I figured you were just going to stand there and wait.
Yeah. Well, they put up the rope.
There's a rope. Yes, there's a rope. They're ready for you.
Womp womp.
No!
In the name of friends. Would you look at it before?
Here, all right. Pong. Into the carpeted sand trap. Okay, I know that Disney's buying everything, but now they're really starting to cross over a bit too much. Dragon! I mean, you're a girl dragon. I mean, of course you are. I mean, come on. Alright, we're at the Little Mermaid attraction right now at Hollywood Studios, and we got the Fast Pass line here. So what I'm hoping is we'll just see like just highlights of the movie, not the whole thing, just little bits and pieces of it. These guys are all gonna have to like see the whole thing, not us. Like three songs and out, real quick.
No. It's golf, not basketball, and you're not Elvis.
What shall I do? Banana.
I apologize for that.
How about this?
No!